Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel, guys. I am Miss Motswana, and if you're new to the channel, make sure that you go down below, press the subscribe button and enjoy all the content, all the 100-something videos I have created before you came here. Clearly I am not alone today. I am on Auntie GT, so we'll try work with that. But yeah, in today's video we are continuing with the mini series that I have created for this month of July, which is Lockdown Dairies, where I share with you some of the things that I do for these dreads that I have. These are Faux Locs, and in the first video of this mini series I have explained everything to you guys. So this is the second edition. This is me showing you guys the six styles that I do for my hair. Most of the time, I'm not even gonna lie, most of the time I just put it up and it looks amazing, but sometimes I do want to try like change it up a little bit, you know, when you have date night or whatever, you can just you know, look a little cute for baby, you know what I'm saying. So I do hope you enjoy this video. Make sure you smash the like button and yeah, let's get into the video.
Slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta sit though. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon. But I know you need to get done, 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 done. If you come over, sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got niggas trying to end me off. Yeah. I spilled all my emotions tonight, I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need face to face. Pick the time and the place. You'll spend some time away. Now you need to forward. Give me your work.
Nobody text me in a crisis. I believe all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart and my keys and my patience. You took my heart and my sleep and decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me something that I never had, something that you never seen, something that you never been. Wake up and nothing, nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work.
Against you.
why have I never done this one before? Oh my gosh, this is so... I don't want to rush into it if it's too soon, but I know you need to get done, 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 done if you come over. Sorry if I'm way less friendly. I got niggas trying to end me off. Yeah. I spilled all my emotions tonight, I'm sorry. Rolling, 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 rolling. How many more shots until you're rolling? We just need face to face. You could pick the time and the place. You could spend some time away. Now you need to fall, but it'll be all right.
You know I dealt with you the nicest. Nobody touched me in a righteous. Nobody text me in a crisis. I believed all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart and my keys and my vision. You took my heart and my sleep a decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted for you was to give me something that I never had. Something that you never seen. Something that you never been. Wake up and nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work. Work to me, I'll be worthy.
Beginning of the video, I think I said I'm gonna be doing 6 hairstyles, but I decided to do 5. I will do the last 5 in the next tutorial of Lockdown Dairies. But I do hope you guys enjoyed, and the little OCD person in me keeps changing because I'm like, are they equal? Are they, you know what? We look cute, we look absolutely gorgeous. So yeah, guys, that is it for this video. I do hope you enjoyed it, and if you want to see more Lockdown Dairies, make sure that you subscribe, leave a like button for me to see that you guys are enjoying, leave a comment on what you would like to see me do next. I am doing it as a mini series, like I said in the first video, because I'm not gonna have those hair for long, because I've already had it for long and I want to do more things with my hair, experiment more, and I will be putting all of that on video as well. So if you want to see something, please recommend it down below. I'm a natural hair girl who likes protective hairstyles, so if you have any suggestions or recommendations, please do leave them down below. Love you guys so much. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, especially subscribe. Peace. Okay, sis, bye. Sorry, does auntie look cute?
Yep.
Yep. Oh.